A cold wave gripped Delhi on December 15 as icy winds blowing from the snow-covered western Himalayas brought the minimum temperature down to 4.1 degrees Celsius. This is the lowest in the city this season so far, the IMD has said. For the plains, the IMD declares the cold wave when the minimum temperature is 10 degrees Celsius or below and is 4.5 notches less than the normal for two consecutive days. However, for small areas such as Delhi, a cold wave can be declared if the criteria is fulfilled even for a day, Kuldeep Srivastava, the head of IMD's Regional Forecasting Centre, has said. 4.1 degrees Celsius, the minimum temperature at Safdarjung Observatory was 5 notches below normal. At Jafarpur, the mercury dipped to 3.6 degrees Celsius. The Ayanagar and Lodi Road weather stations recorded a minimum of 4 degrees Celsius and 4.2 degrees Celsius respectively. On Monday, December 14th, the maximum temperature in the national capital had dropped to 19.4 degrees Celsius, 4 notches below normal. This too was the lowest so far this month as cold winds swept the city. The air quality has also improved to the moderate category due to the very strong winds. The city's air quality index was at 190 at 10 a.m.